Good morning, this is Sam, and you are watching BBC News. The headline, World Over Animation, where is Sam Gromit? The details. Also, where is Sam Gromit has been stuck in the UK for a number of years. They are less well known abroad. For those who don't know, where is Sam, a hair brand inventor with a passion for where's their cheese. Gromit is his wily dog. Both are clay models brought to life through the painstaking process of stop motion animation. Their creator, Nick Park, dreamt them up whilst still a student at the National Film and Television School in the 1980s. Their first film, A Grand Day Out, began as his graduation film and was completed whilst working for his first employers, Artman Animations. That was the news feature for the day. That has been said. Thank you for watching TV.